30 p.m.
Good evening. You're watching News 5 tonight. Making the news this Thursday, it's back to business for child care centers and kindergartens, but not the end of worries over hand, foot, and mouth disease. The e-lifestyle of the future at Singapore's first internet home. And Indonesia's new army chief of staff tells Channel News Asia it's time for the pro-Jakarta militias to face up to the law.